In this video lab, we'll perform a tensile test on three different materials. You'll be able to find all of the lab data linked below in the comments.
These are the dog bones that we're going to be working with. We have aluminum, steel, and brass.
Good luck on the lab, and let me know if you have any questions.